Hi guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing well. So last month I purchased a lot of books from Amazon, which I was not able to show to you because I was busy in some work. And yesterday also I purchased a couple of things from Amazon, which I got today. So I thought why not combine both the videos together and show you what all I purchased from Amazon. So this is basically an Amazon haul. So if you're interested in watching this, then please keep watching. So let's begin with the things that I got today, and then I will move on to the books that I purchased from the Amazon last month. So here's the courier, the box. It seems like I got a lot of things, but I got like 4 or 5 things. It only seems big. So I have removed the tape and the bill. So let's see what all I got. So let's remove this air bags or whatever you may call it. This is the bill, some more hair bags. So now let me show you what all I got one by one. Here are all the things. Okay, so the first thing is the Lea Watergirl Secret Crush Fragrance Body Splash. So I was looking forward to purchase this since a very long time. I finally got my hands on it. This is for 199 rupees, but I got this for I guess 180 rupees. So yeah, this is the first product. I have heard on really nice reviews about it, and I was really looking forward to purchase this. So finally I will be using this. This is in the fragrance Secret Crush. It comes in a lot of fragrances. I was also interested in vanilla fragrance, but then I went for the Secret Crush one. So yeah, this is the first product that I got. Moving on to the second product, I got this Garnier Ultra Blends Intense Repair Shampoo, which is soy milk and almonds for damaged hair, which repairs and restores hair. So this was recommended to me by my cousin because I go to college and I need to wash my hair morning, and I don't get a lot of time to apply hair oil and then wash it. So I need something which is not much strong, which is mild, and which also again has a nice fragrance to it. So my cousin recommended me this, so I will be using this for about 15 days first, and then I will review this too. So make sure you are subscribed to my channel. So yeah, this is the second thing that I got. This is a 175 ml bottle, which is for 130 rupees, but there was a discount going on, and I got this for 120 rupees, so 10 rupees off in this. Next thing that I got is Tresemme Advanced Technology Salon Performance Salon Silks Moisture for Dry Rough Hair Shampoo. So this is the next thing. This is a big bottle with a pump. Now I have been using Tresemme since a very long time. I used to use this shampoo before, but then I switched to the other variant of Tresemme, which is the Botanic range. But I felt that the fragrance of shampoo is not good. Whenever I used to go to college after washing my hair, that coconut kind of a smell used to come, and I used to get really irritated about it. So I got this one again, which I have been using since a very long time before switching on to Botanic range. So this is their Smooth and Shine shampoo, and these shampoos, Tresemme shampoos, used to be in parlors only before, but then after they have come in the market, they have been really famous. So this is their biggest bottle, and it's very convenient to take it out because it has this pump. So I really, you know, like it. Then this is a 580 ml pack, which is for 385 rupees, but then there was a discount going on and I got it for 258 rupees, which is more than 100 rupees off. So yeah, this is my third product. Then last product is this Biotic Botanicals Biomask Root Fresh Growth Nourishing Treatment Pack, which is a hair pack, which is again recommended to me by my cousin. So this is a 100% botanical extracts, which is an Ayurvedic recipe, Swiss technology. So I have read a really nice reviews about it too. This is a biomask root mask. So it has a kind of a paste inside it, which you have to apply on your hair, which will you know, strengthen your hair, which will enhance the hair growth and remove dandruff too. So these kind of things. So I was facing a lot of hair fall, so I think this will help me. And this is a how much is the weight of this? This is a 230 gram product for 230 rupees. There's another big pack also, but I'm first trying it, and if it will suit me, then I will continue to use it. But I have heard a really nice reviews about it. Again, I will be using it for some time, then I will review it on my channel. So this was for 230 rupees, but again the discount was going on, so I got this for 164 rupees. So yeah, this is the next product. Now moving on to the novels that I purchased last month. So the first one is The Vintage Sardar by Khushwant Singh, which is the very best of Khushwant Singh. So it's a compilation of some of the incidents of his life inside this book. Really a tiny and cutesy book. This is priced at rupees 250, but I got this for 176 rupees. It's available on Amazon. And this is by Penguin Publications, and it has contents, like all the contents are given there, like the famous and the infamous, death and the afterlife, the question of faith, watching nature, travelers' tales, and etc. So I'm really interested in reading this. I haven't read this yet. So yeah, this is my first purchase. Next book is entirely my brother's purchase, which is The Gangs of Wasseypur, The Making of a Modern Classic. So he's a big Gangs of Wasseypur fan, and he wanted this behind the scene kind of a book, so he purchased this. So let's just skip this because I am not much interested in this, but let me tell you the price at least. This is for rupees 399, but I got it on a discount for rupees 280. Third purchase is Twinkle Khanna's book, which is this famous book, Mrs. Funny Bones. Now, I have heard a lot of good reviews about this book, people talking about this on social media, and I felt that Twinkle Khanna is really a cool person, a funny person, a humorous person, and actually Funny Bones. When I watched that episode of Akshay Kumar and Twinkle Khanna on Coffee with Karan, where she was really humorous, and I loved the way she was, so I thought I should purchase her book too. So this is what her first book is, so I purchased this, but I was expecting it to be much better. I've read this, so I expected it to be better, but it was not that good. It was like okay. In the middle, it went like really slow, but okay, it was good. This was for 299 rupees, but I got this for 232 rupees. So yeah, this is the third novel. Fourth one is again by Twinkle Khanna, which is The Legend of Lakshmi Prasad, her second novel. So I haven't read this. This is for 299 rupees, and I got this for 177 rupees. So I expect that it will be good. So yeah, this is the fourth novel. Fifth novel is the international bestseller, Tina Fey's Bossy Pants. So Tina Fey is really famous and really reputed comic writer. So I thought I should get this book. This is kind of an autobiography, not exactly an autobiography, but she has shared all the things in her life and in a really comic way. So I'm really looking forward to read this too. This is for rupees 599, but I got this for rupees 361. Then are two of the autobiographies of Rishi Kapoor and Karan Johar. So the first one is of the Karan Johar, which is An Unsuitable Boy, which he has written with Poonam Saxena. This is a hard copy, and it says that it's a national bestseller. I haven't read it yet. This is again by Penguin Publication, and I really like the gallery of photographs that are there in the book. So let me just give you a glimpse of it. Wait a second. Yeah, this is how the gallery looks like. I really like this. So this is young Karan Johar. So yeah, about 10 pages of photographs. So it has topics like childhood, school and college, first break, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, early film making, the death of my father, taking over dharma, consolidation of dharma, and etc. So this is Karan Johar's book. Then is Mr. Rishi Kapoor's book, which is Kullam Kulla Uncensored. Rishi Kapoor Uncensored, Kullam Kulla. Kullam Kulla is actually his song, so I guess he got this name from that song only, which is again with Meena Iyer. So this is again a hard copy, and it again has a lot of photographs. This is the whole Kapoor family, and this is Rishi Kapoor's family, so Ranbir Kapoor and Ridhima Kapoor. And this is their studio. So this is their studio. Again, it has a lot of photographs of their family and all here in between. So this is young Rishi Kapoor and a lot of photographs. I'm really interested to read this book. I hope it will be good. And if you open it, you have all the Kapoors who have worked in the film industry. And then you also have an interesting thing here, which is, wait a second, where it is. A family tree. So if you're interested to know the family tree of Kapoor family, then you should go ahead and purchase this book. So yeah, this is the family tree. I think you cannot see it right now, but it's everything is mentioned really clearly. So yeah, that's it. So guys, these are all the things that I purchased from Amazon. Okay, wait. Okay, I forgot to tell you the price of these books. So the Khullam Khulla one is the actual price is ₹599, but I got this for ₹270, which is more than 50% off. And the Unsuitable Boy is again more than 50% off. The cost is ₹699, and I got this for ₹308. So Mr. Karan Johar is 100 rupees expensive than Mr. Rishi Kapoor in terms of the discounted prices. Okay. So guys, that was it for my Amazon haul. All the links for these products will be in the description box. So you can check the description box and click on the link to purchase any of these products if you want them. And I like purchasing books from Amazon because they are really at discounted price there instead of going to any bookshop and purchasing them there. Also, if you want these kind of books or if you want to explore more books, you can go to Book Fair, which will be held in Delhi. If you live in Delhi, then you can of course go, which will be from 24th of August, which is this Monday, for this Sunday, for about 2 weeks. So you can go and explore books, you can find some good ones, and you can just go there and you can, you know, just see and look through all these books, and then if you like any of them, you can then purchase it online on discounted price. So that's a kind of a trick. So I hope you like this video. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up, share this video with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on Instagram page because I'm most active there. Thanks so much for watching. See you in my next video. Till then, bye.